Hi, I'm Brian Chu, Product Line Marketing Manager at Microchip Technology. The MCP8024 three-phase BLDC motor gate driver with power module is a feature-rich companion IC for microcontrollers or digital signal processors. This is an automotive-focused pre-driver product with 150 degrees Celsius maximum ambient temperature. It is also suitable in a broad range of motor control and drive applications. The MCP8024 device is designed to drive permanent magnetic synchronized motors or three-phase brushless DC motors. The selected architecture will define the proper motor control algorithm. Here is an example of DSP-controlled PMSM system with field-oriented control algorithm that uses the MCP8024 to drive 6N-channel MOSFET. The MCP8024 device operates between 6V and 28V. It features 3 half bridges to drive 6N-channel MOSFET, an adjustable buck regulator, 3 current sensing operational amplifiers, an overcurrent comparator, a level translator, and a bidirectional communication interface. The adjustable buck regulator allows motor system designers to select an optimized supply voltage for the microcontroller. The MCP8024 device also offers a number of protection features to allow it to be designed in a broad range of application environments, such as 48V load-down protection, driver fault output, thermal warning, thermal shutdown, overvoltage lockout for supply voltage, and undervoltage lockout for gate driver and supply voltage. Additionally, the configurable function to select daytime, blinking time, and overcurrent level for external MOSFET enable maximum flexibility for motor system design. The MCP8024 device is an ideal companion IC to be designed for high-performance sensorless field-oriented control or for simple six-step algorithm. The flexibility of Microchip's three-phase BLDC motor gate driver offers a complete robust motor system solution and provides greater efficiency for motor control and drive applications. For more information on the MCP8024 and motor solutions provided by Microchip, please visit www.microchip.com/motor. Thanks for watching.